We are following breaking news at 5:30. Crews are battling a church fire in Wilmington, Delaware. Chopper 3 over the heavy smoke and flames at the Greater Harvest Worship Center. This is on the 100 block of West 26th Street. At last check, the fire is not under control. Flames just ripped through the roof. So far, there are no reports of injuries. We're watching it. More updates as they come in.